was always like really scary to walk out to the gas station because my brother-in-law had actually inherited like the gas station and everything from his dad, who was gunned down at the gas station. Stuff there. We packed it in a barrel with like a bunch of other you can find a Dollar Tree with like Glade or some other kind of room freshener. It was like $10 a can of Glade in Guyana. And you know, you have to keep in mind that like at the time that I was there, $5 rivers and stuff are, if it floods, you have to be very careful, like, not to touch the floodwaters, because, like, there's not a separation of the bodies, and it, like, infects the water. clearly my judgment was compromised. Just fact that he had been married like twice before, that he wasn't in the country legally, and the second story he told me, which was because like they had another brother. Suicide through cyanide poisoning. And so at one point he had me super naive believing that his brother had not thought his citizenship or his application visa or something was gonna go through, so he killed himself. He actually told me that his child that he had with this other woman was his brother, so it was his niece. Like, he just spewed a whole web of lies.
Because I don't fit.
wasn't quite brave enough to just walk out buck naked with my passport. world's tiniest bathroom. And like you constantly hear everyone that was in like the entire hotel through the walls. Like, have something to offer to help with anxiety and depression and just being a person and talking to you. Like, you have no idea how many times in my life things were upside down and I was alone. Like having friends with watching people like